गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन. आई वेलकम यू ऑल मैथ्स क्लास हियर, थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स क्लास इट इज. सो टुडे वी कंटिन्यू दिस लेसन, दैट इज अ चैप्टर फॉर मल्टीप्लिकेशन. सो दिस इज अ सेशन फोर. ऑलरेडी यू लर्न इन द लास्ट सेशन व्हाट यू लर्न. सो मल्टीप्लिकेशन टू डिजिट नंबर यू लर्न. ओके, सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न द मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट नंबर विद अ कैरी ओवर सिस्टम. मल्टीप्लिकेशन multiplication of two digit number by one digit number with carry over system. Yes, see students, we will learn today here the multiplication of two digit number by one digit number with a carry over system. So today we'll starting here. So what we will learn? Carry system. Okay, so one example I'll write here. See, 13 into 4. Okay, so this one they can be given here the problem 13 into 4. So this method how we will be start, this is a carry over problem. Okay, so this method the 4 is multiplied by, that is I will write as multiply 3 once by 4. Yes, so we will be multiply 3 once by 4, and so 3, how it is become 3 into 4 is equal to how much? 12. 3 once we will be multiplied by which number? 4 number. Okay, so answer is 3 into 4 is equal to 12. So here write 2 in 1's place. 2 in 1's place, it is, see in which place it is, so 2 in 1's place, and write 1 in 10's place. Yes, see here students, we'll do this method with one with the problem here, this problem. So 4 threes are how much students? 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are, yes, 8, 4 threes are 12. 12 here, say students. So this 12, I'll write 2 here. Okay, I'll write 2 here. So 1 is there, no? I'll give a carry to a 1's 10th place. So I'll write 1 in a 10th place. Yes, so I'll give a carry 1, it means in a 10th place value above. Okay, so we'll multiply here 3 into 4, we multiplied now. Okay, 3 4s are 12. 2 in unit place value I'll write here. So this 1 is I'll give a carry to in a tens place value. Okay, so after I'll multiply this number now. So 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4 plus, so this carry is there, no? So I'll add this carry to, so this tens place value. Okay, plus 1 is called how much now? It will become as 5. 4 ones are 4 plus 1, this carry will add this one. Okay, 4 ones are 4 plus 1, it will become as how much? 5. So it will answer is how much? 52. Understood students? Again I will tell here, see students, 4 threes are, first will multiply unit place values. So this unit place value, okay, so 4 threes are 12. Okay, this 12 we can't to write 12 in a 2 digits in a 1's place. Okay, so this 12 I'll write 2 here. Okay, I'll write 2 here. So 1 I'll write, so to give a carry to and 10th place value. Okay, so this one is there here again. Okay, again we'll multiply 4 into 1. Okay, 4 into 1's are 4, 1's are 4. 4 into 1 means 4, so we'll add 1, we'll add 1 carry to this 4, so it will become as 5. So answer is how much? 52. Understood? Okay, again another one example you'll see here. 12 into 5. Okay, see students how to do this one. So first what we will do here, we multiply unit place values. 5 to the 5 into 2 is equal to how much? 10. So this 10 I'll write 0 in the here. Okay, ones place value. So this 1 is there, no? I'll give a carry to on tens place value. Yes. So in 10, so 0 I'll write here. So this 1 give to carry on tens place value. Okay. So here, so this 1 is there, no? So this again will multiply 5 into 1. 5 ones are 5 plus 1. 5 into 1 is equal to 5. 5 ones are 5 plus how much we'll add now here? 1. So here how much? 5 plus 1 is 6. Answer is how much? 6. Understood how to do this one? Okay. Another one example we'll see here, students. Third one, 32 into 6. Okay. Here see. 6 to the, first we'll multiply 1's place value. 6 to the how much, students? 6 to the 12. Yes, is it correct? Yes, 6 to the 12. 2 I'll write here. Yes, this 1 I give a carry to 10's place value. Yes, so because this 1 is 10's, 2 is in its place now. 1 is where it is. It is in a 10's place. So I'll give a carry to on 10's place. Okay, so next one, so we'll multiply 6 into 3. 6 into 3. Yes, 6 3 is a 18. Okay, so this 18 plus 1 is their carry here. Yes, I'll add 1. So how much it will become as 19. Yes, so answer is I'll write here 192. Yes, understood students how to do this one? Okay, we'll go this exercise. So this is these problems we'll see in an exercise. Exercise 5.6. Okay. Exercise 5.6. Okay. See here, students, first question what they can given here. First one, find the product. Find the product. Okay. First one, I'll write here 26 into 3. We'll multiply these values now. 6, 3 is a how much? Yes. 6, 3 is a 18. Okay, so we'll give a carry on tens place value. 3 twos are 6 plus 1 is 7. So answer is 78. Okay, next one, second one, that is 38 into 2. Okay, so here first what we will do, unit place value. First we'll here see what we'll do. First we'll multiply unit place values. So 2 8s are how much? So 2 8s are 16. So 1 I'll carry here. So 16, 1 I'll write here. So this 1 I'll give a carry to tens place. Okay. So 2 3s are how much? Yes, 2 3s are 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1. How much now it will become as 7. 76 is the answer. Yes. First we'll multiply unit place values. So write this unit place value here. So 6 I'll write here. So this one we give the carry to here 1 on the tens place value. So next we'll continue here to multiply tens place value. So 3 2s are 6 here plus 1 is 7. Okay. Next one, third one, that is 56 into 5. Yes, 56 into 5. First what we'll do? We'll multiply this values. 5 into 6 is equal to how much? 30. Okay. In 30, I'll write 0 here. 3 I'll write on a tens place value. Okay. So here 5 is how much? 25. 25 plus 3. How much? 5 plus 3? 8. So it will become as 28. I'll write 28 here. Understood? So answer is how much? 280. Here see, first 5 6 are 30, so 0 all right here. So these 3 is give a carry to here. So 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 3 how much? 28. I'll write 28 here. So answer is how much? 280. Okay. So another one problem we'll see here. That is fourth one. (23×9). Okay. See here. First what we will do? So we'll multiply and replace value. 9×3 is equal to how much? 27. Okay. 27. I'll write 7 here. So this 2 give a carry on tens place value. Okay. So next number will multiply tens place value. 9×2. How much? 18. Okay. In 18, I'll add this 2. Okay. 2. How much it will become as? 20. Okay. I'll write 20 here. So this is the answer. Okay. Again, I'll tell here. See, 9 3 is 27. 7 I'll write here. So 2 give the carry on tens place. So here 9 2 is 18. Plus 2 I'll add here. So it will become as 20. So I'll write here 207. Okay, see students, this problem. So we'll do is using another method. How it is here, students? 23×9. Here see, 9 3 is how much? Yes. 9 3 is 27. 7 I'll write here. 2 carry here. I'll give a carry to here. 9 2 is how much? 18 plus 2, 20. Yes, this is the method. Okay. So another method. So again we'll do here. Another one problem. Fifth one. 74×6. Okay. So I'll write here 74×6. Okay. So 6 4 is how much? 24. 6 4 is 24. 2 I'll write given carry here. 6 7 is how much? 42. Plus how much? 2 will add here. That is 44. Understood this one? Okay. Next one, that is second main. 1 First one, there are 12 pencils in a packet. How many pencils are there in 8 packets? Yes. So what we'll do here, sisters? So how many pencils are there in a packet? So in a packet there are 12 pencils are there. So how many pencils are there in 8 packets? So in 8 packets, how many pencils are there? So we will be finding now here. See, so number of pencils in a packet, how much are they here? Number of pencils in a packet, there are 12. Okay, so there are 12 pencils. So number of pencils pencils in a 8 packet, no? So number of pencils packet. So how many are there here? There are 8. Okay. So we'll multiply these. So 2 8s are 16. I'll write 6 here. Okay. So 1 give a carry here. 8 1s are 8. Plus 1 is 9. Understood? 8 2s are 16. 6 I'll write here. So 1 give the carry on 10's place value. 8 ones are 8. So this 1 is add to 8. It will become as 9. So here total number of pencils equal to how much? 96. Okay. Next one. Second one. Second one. A flower has, yes, see, a flower has 5 petals. There are 25 flowers in a vase. How many petals are there in all? So what they can given here, see students, a flower has how many petals? There are flower, so a flower has 5 petals. There are 25 flowers in a vase. How many petals are there? So it means in 25 flowers petals, how many are there? Yes, see here students, number of flowers in a vase. Yes, how many are there here? 25 flowers are there in a vase. So number of petals in a flower, how much? 5. So we'll multiply 5 into 25. 5 is how much here? 5 is 25. 5 right here to give the carry on 10's place. 5 to the 10. 10 plus 2 how much? 12. So there are total number of petals are how much? 125. Yes, understood students? So this is a number of flowers in a vase. How many flowers are there here? 25 flowers in a vase. Number of petals, how many are there here? 5. Yes, we multiply 25 by here. 5 by 25. 25 into 5. So we can get here answer 5 is a 25. So 2 give the carry on 10's place. So 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 2, the total 125 petals. Yes, understood students? Yes. So remaining 1 is there. Yes, you do yourself. So next one, we can go as multiplication. Multiplication of 2-digit number by 2-digit number. Yes, students, you already learnt multiplication by 2-digit number, by 1-digit number you learnt. Okay, so now we'll start 2-digit number by 2-digit number only. Okay, see here, first one example right here, that is 11, yes, into 12. So this is one method. Another method I'll show you. Okay, 2-digit number means first what we will do here? First, we multiply unit place value first, this one, okay. First, we'll start from unit place value and multiply also here. First unit place, next one, tens place, this value. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are, so this 2 ones are 2, this 2 ones are 2. So, here I'll write plus, Why? Because I'll write here plus, because one is where it is. It is in a tense place. Yes. So that purpose. So in unique place, I'll give a cat means I'll write a plus. So in ones tense place, we'll start a values. So one ones a one. One ones a one. Yes. Two plus here. So I'll write to two only. We'll add these values. Okay. So these value we'll add in. 2 plus 1 is how much? 3. 1 as it is, I'll write here. Yes, another method, this one problem. 11 into 12. Okay, 2 ones are 2. First I'll take this one, next I'll take this one. Okay, 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. Plus, because this is a tens place. Now it is in a 1 where it is tens place. So we'll start from here, tens place only. So 1 ones are next this multiplying, okay. 1 ones are 1, 1 ones are 1, okay. 2 as it is, I'll write here. 2 plus 1 is 3, 1 as it is, I'll write 1. So understood this one? This is the method of here using 2 digit number by using 2 digit number. So next problem, I'll start here. Second problem, I'll write here 13 into 20. Okay, so here what we will do here? 13 into 20. First, I'll start from here 3 zeros. First, I'll take this one. Okay, 3 zeros are 0, 0, 1s are 0. Yes, I'll write a plus below the init place. Okay, so in init place. So next one, 2 3s are next one. 2 1s are 2 3s are how much? 6. 2 1s are 2. Okay, so what we will do now? We'll add 0 0 0 plus 6 is how much? 6 only. 2 as it is, I'll write. Answer is how much? 260. Understood this one? Okay, another one problem I'll do here. See, 72 into 13. Okay. First start from which number? Unit values. So I'll multiply this one. 3 2's are how much? 6. Next one, 3 7's are how much? 3 2's are 6. 3 7's are 21. Okay. Next one will take 1. So this one is multiplied by 2 and also multiplied by 7. So I'll write plus below here. Unit place. So unit place values, I'll write the plus here. So we'll start from here tens place. 2 1s are 2, 7 1s are 7. Okay. 6. 2 plus 1 is how much? 3. 7 plus 2 is 9. So answer is how much? 936. Understood this one? Okay. So we'll go exercise on these problems. So that is exercise 5.7. Exercise 5.7. Okay, first one, multiply. Okay, so we'll start multiplying. 32 into 14. Yes, so here first what we will do here? 4 2s are 8. 4 3s are how much? 12. Okay. Plus 2 1s are 1 2s are 2, 1 3s are 3, 8, 2 plus 2 is 4, 3 plus 1 is 4. Answer is 448. Okay. Second one problem I'll do here. 55 into 11. Okay. So we'll multiply. 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5, plus 1 5s are here also, 5, 1 5s are 5, 5, 5 plus 5 is how much? 10, I'll write 0 here, I'll give a carry 1 here, 5 plus 1 is 6. Answer is 605. Okay. Next one problem. 41 into 22. Okay. First one, we'll take multiplication from here. Unit place, 2 unit place. 2 1s are 2. 2 4s are 8. Plus 2 1s are 2. 2 4s are 8. 2 as it is, I'll write here. 8 plus 2 is how much? 10. I'll write 0 here. We'll give a carry on 100 place value. 8 plus 1 is 9. So 902. Yes. So students, remaining are there in this main. So you do yourselves in home. Okay. So next main we are going. That is second main. Solve the following. Okay. First one, Peter's stamp book has 30 pages pages. Each page has 12 stamps. Totally, how many stamps are there in his book? Yes, what they can given here question? Peter's stamp book has 30 pages. How many pages are there? So there are 30 pages. Each page has 12 stamps. How many stamps are there in each page? There are 12 stamps. Totally, how many stamps are there in his book? Okay, we're finding now? Yes. Number of pages. Number of pages in stamp book so how many pages are there here there are 30 pages okay and number of stamps in one page is equal to how many are there stamps in one page? There are 12. So we'll multiply these values. 2 zeros are 0, 2 threes are 6, plus 1 zeros are 0, 1 threes are 3. Okay. So here 0, 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. 3 as it is, I'll write. There are how many stamps are there in a 30 pages? Total number of stamps are how many are there here? 360 stamps in a total. Okay. Next one. There are 43 students in Ramu's class. If each paid rupees 10 for charity, what is the total amount collected? Yes, CSC students, there are how many students are there in a Ramu's class? There are 43 students are there. Each paid for charity how much? So rupees 10. So totally how much amount is collected? We'll start here. See. So number of students in Ramu's class how many are there? There are 43 students are there in Ramu's class. Okay. So amount paid by each, how much? Rupees 10. Okay, so we'll multiply these. 0 3 is a 0, 0 4 is a 0, plus 1 3 is a 3, 1 4 is a 4. 0, 0 plus 3 is 3, 4 plus 4 as it is, we'll write total amount collected. Total amount collected how much? Rupees 430. Yes, understood students? Yes, so this lesson is completed. So I hope you understood this lesson. So okay, so tomorrow continue. This is a new chapter will start. Thank you for watching.